I was completely in a state of shock. I was 48 years old, otherwise super healthy. And, you know, it didn't make sense. I'd never heard of multiple myeloma. So I was devastated. My name is Cindy Brown. I was diagnosed with multiple myeloma 9 years ago. I'm married to my husband, Dave. We got married in 2012. We have 5 children between us and now 3 grandchildren. I was experiencing a lot of pain, particularly in my right hip. The day I got the diagnosis, I was dealing with the hip pain, and I had been having difficulty for about a month where I couldn't lay down to sleep. I got an MRI actually that morning, and the technician found a tumor in my sacrum almost the size of a grapefruit. When the physician got the report a couple hours later, brought me into his office and said, you know, you have cancer. I was completely in a state of shock. So after the diagnosis, I immediately sought treatment from an oncologist who specialized in multiple myeloma, and they explained to me that I would be started on a course of therapy that was a combination of steroids and chemotherapy. Once my numbers got to a certain level, I would have a stem cell transplant using my own cells to kind of reboot my immune system. Because I did not get as good of a response to the initial therapy, I actually was put on a much more intense 7-drug chemo regimen for 3 months with the plan to go into an allogeneic transplant where I received donor stem cells. One of my brothers was a 90% match. Unfortunately, in my case, they took too quickly and I went into heart failure and almost died, actually. It was a rough couple weeks with lots of family around, lots of prayer, but here I am. I have had a couple relapses since my allogeneic transplant. I was given the opportunity to get into a phase 1 trial of teclistamab, which is a new class of drugs for multiple myeloma.
So Cindy has really always been ahead of the curve, willing to try anything for her myeloma. And she knew that when it came back after the transplant she had, and she had a pretty aggressive kind of transplant from a donor, that the options were somewhat limited. So teclistamab is a newer class of agents called bispecific antibodies that use the patient's own immune system by activating their own T cells and also targeting specific antigens on their myeloma cells.
I am a huge advocate of participating in clinical trials. There is no way to advance the science without people being willing to try new things. Teclistamab really has been different. First and foremost, this is the longest remission I've had. I'm almost at the 3.5-year mark. I'm living a pretty normal life. You know, I have done some traveling. I took up Pilates, and I do Pilates 5 or 6 days a week. I'm very, very grateful for the people who discovered this drug and made it possible, because it's been a game changer for me.
The true impact that research has had on myeloma. It has gone from a disease with a median survival of 2 to 3 years to a median survival over 10 years. And that's really because of all the drugs that have been developed in the past 2 decades.
Funding is necessary to do that. I think it's really important for Congress to understand that I'm here today because a groundbreaking clinical trial changed the trajectory of my disease.